KIU Rangers defeated Angels Basketball Club 81-57 to put a smile on both the university management and fans. Mary Amani, a student at St. Mary's Chitende, led the scoring with 16 points. Sharon Chirawo and Diana Letaro had 12 points each, while She Cranes player Rachel Nanyonga, who joined from Magic Stormers, scored 11 points. Catherine Amsugut and Elizabeth Agut scored 15 and 10 points respectively for Angels Basketball Club. On the other hand, in the men's league, Neji University registered their second win of the season in two games, having eased past her rival UCU Cannon 64-55. Marshall Cage had a game-high 24 points, helping Luwero-based University. Ndeje, while Joseph Kumbai scored 8 points and 12 rebounds, Bolton Ujumba added 9. For the Mukono-based university team, UCU Cannons Peter Sifuma had a double-double of 18 points, while Kevin Kasobia added 12 points for a team that has lost the services of Faid Bali and Titus Luau to the defending champion City Oilers.